burying or burning them, reducing them to ashes, cremation of them, then consecration by Udaka Kriya, then observing Asaucha, that period of making distance or that prohibitive demarcative period should be followed by us. Sapiti Karana, by means of Nandi and other Masika, Abdikas and Varshas Radhas, we have to make Sapiti Karana means we are just affixing or make adhering that soul, departed soul with the lineage of the Pitrus. Sapiti Karana is a spiritual practice by which the departed soul, by the urge of your spiritual exercises, is linked with the glorious tradition of the forefathers, without which he will be a chandala, he will be having a trishabdu status. He will not reach that abode, he will be helpless, he will be restless, and you have to carry the sin. So we have to follow that Antibeshti Samskara, Udaka Kriya or Udaka Dharma. We have to observe that Asaucha, and we have to see that Sapiti Karana is done by which we can make them to reach the abode of the ancestors, by which the lineage becomes totally accessible and unbroken to us as well as our, to our successors. So these type of samskaras, now most of the people, they are not aware of, number one. Number two, the problem is, even if aware, not so many people, they are not having any interest towards that. Number three, even if they are interested, they don't have enough time at all. They have time to earn, they have time to do everything, that is what we call, somebody told, mixed income, joint income, double income, late night income, overtime income. They are having time to do everything, but not the samskara. So one is the time criteria, second is the interest, third thing is the capability and belief. These are all the problems of the society. I want to say in a nutshell that for getting refinement, the only offer, unless we are refined, we cannot purify science and society. Society is having a lot of problems, like conflicts, wars, terrorism, lot of ugly heads are there. And science is also creating problems instead of solutions. This can be brought only by refinement. That refinement can be brought only by samskaras. That samskaras can be understood only through Vedas. That Vedas, they can be understood only by sincere belief, studious type of observation of their exercises in practice, not by means of mere study. So I want the society to create at least a bunch of 3 or 5 people to start with. Terrorists or nationalists, they just started with a company of 5 people. Hitler himself started with a company of 10 people. Jesus had only 12 or 13 people. Like that, let us start with 5 or 6 people as an experimental module. We can make them to observe all samskaras and create a lineage of samskaras for the future society. I hope that after 2 or 3 decades, we will have a potential battalion of spiritual soldiers who are going to guard not only India. If you safeguard India, if you give water to the root, the whole system, the plant system gets benefited. If India is safeguarded, if Indian knowledge and Indian system of life is safeguarded, it is a panacea to all global problems. So I hope that this stage will be a proper tool to instigate the latent fire that is within all of you, to create an opportunity to think about it in later future, to frame an institutionalized way for prasikshana, intensive training, and sincere observation of the samskara, to create the real purpose of